it's a partnership that's beneficial to everyone. So Vassar students have opportunities for off-campus field work, maybe some time in the classroom if they're interested in being teachers. And for the local public school students, the programs are intended to sort of open up Vassar resources to local kids.
Today we're focusing on teaching the kids the rules. They know where the accent goes in the word, but maybe not why. Knowing the rules will help them spell other words that they're not so familiar with.
You can do it, just syllables.
Yeah, it's a cool process. I had to definitely review.
So we have three programs that work together to create educational opportunities for Vassar students and for students in the local school districts.
And we work at five different schools, actually. So we work K through 12. So that's at the Early Learning Center, Krieger Elementary, Waring Elementary, Poughkeepsie Middle School, which we're at right now, and Poughkeepsie High School.
These programs require a ton of collaboration and cooperation and volunteership. I think that's a super positive thing to be around, and I'm really proud of the collaboration that is possible.
I think this is like a nice way of working with the community that I don't get to see a lot outside of Vassar. There's an annual spelling bee that is put on by La Voz, which is like a local newspaper written completely in Spanish. Every Saturday we'll be here working with the kids to get them ready for the spelling bee. The hope is that it will encourage biliteracy.
¿Cuál sílaba es? ¿Es la última, penúltima o antepenúltima?
A veces no puedo pronunciar las palabras y luego mis papás me preguntan cómo se deletrea. Luego no sé cómo hacerlo. Ellos creen que voy a perder el español, entonces ellos creen que si voy aquí no lo voy a perder.
There's a lot of kids here whose parents speak Spanish, so they want to maintain, like, strengthen that. I think it's a nice opportunity for me, and I'm just like glad to help.
Two, three.
Thank you.
One, two, three.
Yeah.